You guys were close in this one. I know it was a pretty tough, actually, especially since you guys had the overtime loss when you guys were in Chicago hoping to get this one back. What was your initial reaction when you saw Steve Nash go to the locker room this game?
Honestly, I didn't see him go back. And then when I asked the players where he was, they said he was in the back, so it was just tough to hear. But just glad that he came out and gave the effort that he did.
What about you? How are you feeling physically?
I'm fine. It's a little banged up, but it comes with it. Just being shorthanded and just playing a lot. I mean, that's the name of the game. You're gonna get bumps and bruises and stuff. Just got to play through it.
Is that one of the unfortunate things about so many players going down? Is it's almost like a domino effect, because once you have less players, you guys are putting yourselves even more out there and putting yourself at risk from even more injury.
Definitely. That's just, you can't really be conscious of that. Just go out there and just play. Whatever happens, happens. Just leave it all out there. So when it does happen, just have to play through it. You see the players like Kobe, you see Nash coming back, and Steve Blake coming back through all the injuries that they had, and they're playing through it. It's one of those situations. Just depend on the person, and then will it compete.
Mike D'Antoni's had a difficult time finding minutes for Chris Kaman this season. Now with less guys, he's finding time out there, had a great game tonight. How did you feel with him out there tonight, with him in the rotation?
I was happy to see him back out. I know he was happy to be back out there as well. He had a good game offensively. Defensively, he was getting a lot of rebounds as well, so it was good to see him back out there.
And after the game, D'Antoni was saying that defense actually wasn't the problem tonight. And usually, post-game, he's always ragging on the defense. Right. You guys had trouble with the shots tonight. Was that you guys being tired, or what played into that?
The shots just weren't going. I think just continue to shoot. I think they'll go in. We just can't spot people points in the beginning of the game, especially a team like Chicago. And they're just well-rounded, well-disciplined, so that hurt us in the long run.
Thanks, Wes.